Let's see how I can be more productive and improve my workflow thanks to Google AI Gemini. Let's check what it offers. So we have this area where we can chat with the AI and the left side panel. Here is the new chat button. Here you can find extensions that you may connect. The most important one is this Google Workspace extension. You will connect this AI to your Gmail, Drive, and Docs. Okay, now it is connected. Let's start a new chat. Here you will find some examples of prompts you may use, but I would like to test the Workspace extension. I'm typing @ and choosing the app you would like the AI to work with. So let's select Gmail and type a prompt. Find 2 last unread emails and describe their content briefly. Okay, now this AI is working with my Gmail to find and process the necessary information. I'm really curious to see what kind of content it will give me. So, it found the emails. It says when I receive them and what kind of content they have. I can click Show More, and it will display the other unread emails. I can check if I love this response or note. I can click on this share icon and export the response to Docs or Draft in emails. This 3 dots icon will help me to copy the content or report legal issues. I can regenerate the draft, and I can even choose to listen to it. We all perceive information differently, so it is really great that it gives you an option to listen. Now I'd like to see how Gemini works with Drive. So I'm choosing Drive from the list of apps and insert my prompt. Find the 3 last updated docs. Let's check what it finds. The AI is assessing documents right now. Great. It gives me the result with the documents, and I can access them right from here. I would like Gemini to create a checklist on how to boost my productivity. Oh, it gives me a lot of bullet points. Now I see this modify response icon. Wow, I can ask Gemini to make it shorter or longer, simpler, more casual, and more professional. Let's make it shorter. I really love it. And I think I want to export this checklist to Docs. The AI is creating a doc. Let's check it out. So here is my checklist. Will you give Gemini a try, or will you stick to ChatGPT? In the meantime, get Kanbanchi to manage your projects like a pro.